Hey there, the POGUMAX team is with you. Today we will show you the inner workings of our project. The key ingredient of video mapping is the content. By combining visual effects, sound, and the elements of the interior, we create a show where the audience becomes the participant. Recently, we've completed an animation project of a 3D character, and we've decided to share more details on its development with you. 3D character animation is one of the most sophisticated production-wise, and the implementation of such a project in just 1 week seems almost impossible, but we've made it. So let's take a closer look at the process. At the initial stage, the project is taken over by the creative department, which develops ideas and concepts, chooses the right references, creates the script, and draws up a storyboard. Then the script and references are passed to the 3D modeler and the animator. Next, our character needs to be rigged. Rig is a development of the controlling 3D elements. Pulling them like a puppeteer by strings, the animator controls the character. The next step is to create the environment. We create objects and place them on a virtual table. Now let's get down to the most difficult and most interesting part – character animation. If you deform the object the right way at a certain point of time, the 3D animation will look most realistic. Sometimes the animators take motion references from the movies or shoot themselves, and then animate accordingly. The last important stage of development is voice acting. With this, the animation is done and the video is ready. Hard to believe all that can be completed within a week. Using the POGUMAX Designer software, we project the image on the surface, in this case, the table. The project is ready, there is nothing complicated here. And you will see it like this. Mapping is a marketing tool that gives additional opportunities to grab the audience's attention, get instant impact, and create a strong impression. This technology allows using any spaces and landscapes, from small forms and mountains, from sculptures and buildings to moving objects. Mapping can be a tool that will help you capture the audience and get your message across. And that's a wrap. See you!